A newborn baby was dumped into a 2.4-meter deep drain in the Sydney suburb of Quakers Hill on Tuesday. He was discovered 6 days later by passing cyclists. A man and his daughter were cycling nearby when two men told him about an unusual noise coming from the drain. They quickly contacted police. It took three men and three police officers to lift the 200-kilogram cover of the drain. Two officers then climbed into the drain and found the baby. The baby was taken to hospital and is in serious but stable condition.